man Tom, he was a farmer's son, and he lived way down in Devon. And every morn he fed the pigs from 6:30 to 7. For many pretty girls he'd had a light and fickle fancy, but all the one he really loved was sweet young Mistress Nancy. Sing ho, sing hey, for a merry, merry, merry maid, whose eyes are bright and glowing, whose eyes are bright and glowing. But what her way with a man will be, my goodness, my goodness, there's no knowing. Her cheeks were like the apple bloom, her lips were like the cherry, and when she did but look at Tom, his heart grew blithe and merry. But oh, she was a sad coquette, she quite deserved to lose him, for one day she'd accept his suit, the next day she'd refuse him. Sing ho, sing hey, for a merry, merry, merry maid, whose eyes are bright and glowing, whose eyes are bright and glowing. But why should he want to treat him so? My goodness, my goodness, there's no knowing. Young Tom, he wooed her for a year, but she grew proud and haughty. So in despair at last he wed a rich young widow of 40. Now still for pretty girls he's got a light and fickle fancy, but none has ever been to him so dear as was sweet Nancy. Sing ho, sing hey, for all merry, merry, merry maids, their ways are strange and funny, their ways are strange and funny. If you can't find one to marry for love, my goodness, then